This could be us. So back to what I was saying. This could be us.
was nothing.
Mm-hmm. Repeat helped too.
Thanks.
Hey, I learned something.
I just keep getting stronger.
Carol, come get the claw. I don't know what I'm doing here.
What? Anybody can do that. It just comes right off.
Here, let me help too.
Estelle, why don't you guard the perimeter?
Right.
You're sure it's totally dead, right?
Wow, Captain. If I didn't know you were just goofing around, I'd swear you were really scared.
Pretty good, huh?
How's the nose repeat?
Now all we need is the Leluria pedal, right?
Let's go pay the mayor another visit.
It'll be 100 years before you...
Yuri Lowell!
You've got to be kidding me. Lou Blanc followed me all the way outside the barrier?
What? Who followed you?
Just some guys from the Imperial Knights.
Yeah, right. The Knights are chasing their own former member. Wait, seriously?
I say, come out now, will you?
Show yourself now and we'll spare you all pummeling.
Shaking in your boots at mere rumors. And you call yourselves Knights of the Schwan Brigade.
So, what are they after you for? Vandalism? Fraud? Smuggling? Robbery? Murder? Arson?
It's really just for jailbreak.
Anyway, let's bolt.
There we go.
We can't do that. It'll get in the way of other people passing through.
Who's gonna be passing through? These woods are cursed, remember?
Wait up!
Sir, you wouldn't happen to have any Leluria pedal.
Who'd you hear that from? Ah, so that's why you need a pedal. The Leluria is one of the three flowers that blooms on Halur's tree. The petals are dried for half a year in the shade, and they're very valuable. This is my last pedal, but if it'll restore the tree to its old self, then I don't mind giving it to you.
Thank you.
All right, now we can make a panacea bottle.
Let's go to the general store.
You're back.
Have you gotten all?
We've got everything.
Eggbear Claw, Nia Fruit, and Leluria Pet. All right, let's get this stuff.
Yes, please.
Whoa, settle down. You'll drop the bottle if you're not careful.
Oh, I see. Well then, let's go. Prudently.
Have you made the antidote to cleanse the tree of...
Carol, it's up to you. I'm no good at this sort of thing.
Who, me? Okay then, here goes.
Didn't Carol say there was someone he wanted to show the Blossoms of Halor to?
I think so. Here's hoping we aren't too late.
The tree is...
Please, great tree of Halor, restore the fallen barrier. Please.
No way! Was the dosage too small? Or maybe this isn't the right way.
We'll have to get another panacea bottle.
Oh, I'm afraid that's impossible. That was the last of the Leluria petal.
But we tried so hard. Please, great tree.
Estelle.
Amazing!
Can this be? Is she using healing arts? It's like a dream. There's no way. And yet...
Yay! Yay! You're the greatest! Thanks for making the Tree of Halor healthy again!
We owe you our gratitude. Thanks to this, our city can live once more.
What did I just...
That was incredible, Estelle. Can you get up?
Yuri!
Flynn's gonna be so surprised to see the flowers blooming. That'll show him.
You and Flynn seem to have such a strange relationship. You are friends, aren't you?
He's just someone I grew up with, that's all.
Aren't those the people from the castle?
We can't let these people get caught up in this. Let's lay low for a while.
Huh? What did I miss? Where are you guys?
Man, those guys are a pain in the neck.
Wish we could wait here for Flynn to come back.
Who's this Flynn person?
He's an Imperial Knight that Estelle's got a crush on.
What?
I don't have a crush on him.
You don't? Oh, I get it. You two are already a thing, then.
No, it's not like that at all.
Well, anyway, we'd best be getting away from the town.
Yes, you're right. You wouldn't want to cause trouble for the villagers.
Do you know where this Flynn guy went off to? You could follow after him.
Didn't they say he'd gone off to the east?
Yes, they did.
I'd like to get to Ospio somehow. Anyway, let's get out of here before the goon squad shows up.
Please wait. You deserve a reward for restoring our tree. Please stop by at my house.
Oh, please don't mind.
I will be waiting at my house.
Wait.
A reward? What do you say?
Well, I guess we can't ignore his offer and leave.
I wasn't really sure what I did back there. I don't think I deserve anything.
Let's just stop at the mayor's house. We can still decline his offer there.
Welcome, welcome. Here, make yourself at home.
Thank you, but unfortunately...
Are you leaving before that young knight?
The situation's changed a bit.
Did something come up?
You could say that.
If there's anything I can do to help, don't hesitate to ask.
We appreciate the sentiment, but we can't ask you for your help.
I see. Then it's not much, but I'd at least like you to take this.
Who, me? I didn't do anything at all.
But since your friend helped us out so much...
Well then, I'd be happy to...
No, we can't take that.
Oh. Yeah. I guess I can't.
But then how will I ever repay you?
Well, how about this? The next time we come into town, set us up with VIP Blossom viewing picnic seats.
That's a great idea. I can't wait.
All right then. The next time you're here, I'll put my heart and soul into paying back what you've done for us.
Oh, can I ask you one thing? Have you ever heard of a town called Ospio?
Ospio? Ah, yes, I believe that was the name of the City of Shade.
The City of Shade?
From what I've heard, the town lies between tall mountains, and sunlight rarely reaches its gates. Every now and then, a few quiet folks in cloaks and hoods come to our town to get supplies. But they're quite creepy, to be honest. Our town doesn't deal with them much.
Where is the town located?
Towards the east, I think. I wish I could tell you the exact location.
Flynn was headed east as well, wasn't he?
Yeah, I suppose a city of scholars might have some link to Blastia. Thanks. That's all I needed. I'm coming for you, Mordio.
This may be a selfish thing to say, but I'm happy this means we're continuing our journey. I haven't known this sort of freedom until now.
So, Carol, what are your plans?
I want to go to the port city and cross over to Tolbikia from there.
So I guess it's goodbye then.
Huh?
Thanks, Carol. It's been fun.
Please take care of yourself.
On second thought, maybe I'll stick with you guys a little while longer.
Why?
You guys would be lost and lonely without me around.
Well, you have come in surprisingly handy, Captain.
Well then, let's all go together.
So, east was it?
Yeah, Flynn went east.
Okay.
I'd like to get to Ospio somehow. Anyway, let's get out of here before the goon squad shows up.
It looks like this is Ospio.
It's so gloomy.
It's because the city is in a cavern.
I wonder if the lack of sun drives the people here to do shady things, like stealing Blastia cores.
May I see your passport, please?
Our passport?
This is an Imperial facility. We can't just let anyone inside.
Passport? You don't have one of those, do you?
An associate of ours is inside. Could you please let us through?
If you filled out the official visitation paperwork, then you ought to have gotten your passport from this associate of yours.
This is the first we've heard, though. If you want to let us in, perhaps you could call him to the gate for us?
What's your associate's name?
Mordio.
Mordio? We can't help you. You'll need to mail in a request and have a passport officially issued to you.
Damn. Don't budge an inch, do you?
Excuse me, but did a knight by the name of Flynn happen to stop by here?
All information about the establishment is classified. We cannot share even small details with outsiders.
So you can't even tell me why Flynn was here?
No, of course not.
So what you're saying is that Flynn really did come here.
I don't know who you're talking about. A knight named Flynn? Never heard of him.
Could we at least leave him a message?
Give it up, Esteles. We'd have more luck asking a brick wall for help. Let's just go.
But Flynn's inside.
What? We're just gonna give up?
I'm not going to give up. I'm going to see Flynn.
And I'm gonna take back that Blastia from that thief Mordio and give him a beating he won't forget.
So can't we look for another way in?
Of course we can. As a last resort, maybe we could go over the walls. Doors like this never open when you want them to.
I guess we'll have to climb over the wall and open it from the inside.
A little quick to jump to our last resort, aren't you?
Let's wait for Flynn to come out then.
Even if Flynn comes out, it's not like he's gonna bring Mordio out with him.
Well, if Flynn comes outside, we can just ask him to let us in, can't we?
He'd never go for a plan like this. He's far too much of a goody-goody.
Carol, what are you doing?
There! It's open!
Huh? You can't do that!
Your guild specializes in hunting monsters, right? Or are you guys into thieves' guild type stuff too?
yeah, well, I'm pretty much the only one who can do anything like this.
Well, good job. Shall we?
No, that's bad. We should just wait here for Flynn.
I don't have the patience to wait for Flynn to just happen to walk out of this town by chance. It was unquestioning obedience to laws and authority in times like this that made me quit the Imperial Knights in the first place.
But...
Well then, Estelle, keep a lookout here for us, won't you?
Wait, I'm going with you.
Man, there are a lot of Mordio lookalikes here, aren't there?
Excuse me, do you have a minute?
What do you want?
Would you happen to know if a knight named Flynn Shifo has come through here?
Flynn? Oh, that guy. He was saying something about going to catch someone who'd been vandalizing ruin.
Where is he now?
I couldn't say. My research keeps me too busy to pay attention to things like that.
I see. I'm sorry to interrupt you.
I'll be taking my leave, then.
Hey, wait up. Tell me one more thing. Is there a famed mage named Mordio around here?
There are people who want to see that weirdo.
So I was right. You know Mordio?
No, I don't know anything at all. I don't associate with people like that.
Hey, I'm not done yet.
What? What is it?
Tell me where the mage is.
Mordio lives alone in a shack back that way. Go and see for yourself if you...
Thanks.
Are you sure about this?
Hmm?
Everyone seems to get all out of sorts just from hearing that guy's name.
Yeah. Doesn't it bother you?
Well, he's a Blastia thief. It's no wonder people don't like him.
Thank you.